여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2015학년도 제1회 중학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절하여 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 하고 있는 동작을 고르시오.
Let's take a break. We've been sitting too long.
Hey, I learned some stretches. This will help. First, put your right hand behind your head like this.
Okay, now what?
Then hold your right elbow with your left hand and gently pull your elbow to the left.
Oh, I feel the stretch in my muscles.
Hold it for 10 seconds, and then do it again.
2번 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 전화한 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Mary. This is Brian. Where are you?
Hi, Brian. I'm about to leave the school library.
Good. Can you do me a favor?
Sure. What is it?
I'm going to Jeju Island with my family next week. Can you check out a Jeju guidebook for me?
No problem. I'd be glad to.
3번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
How long will it take to get my bag fixed?
It'll take about a week. Number 2.
I bought you a new pair of shoes for your birthday.
Really? Thank you so much. Number 3.
I lost my bag. What should I do?
You should fill out this form first. Number 4.
When does the shoemaking class start?
It begins next Monday. Number 5.
These shoes feel so loose. Could you show me another pair?
Sure. Let me go get them for you.
4번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만나기로 한 요일을 고르시오.
Hello, Justin. What's up?
Hi, Linda. I heard you're transferring to a new school next Friday.
Yeah, that's true. I'll miss you.
Me too. Why don't we have lunch together this Saturday?
Sorry, but I have to help my parents pack stuff during the weekend. What about on Monday?
Okay. I'll see you at the school cafeteria at noon.
5번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하고 있는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Dad, look! There's a parrot.
Oh, it looks so real.
Yeah, it even sounds like a parrot. That's great.
It also has colorful feathers, though they're made of plastic.
Dad, can you buy me this one?
Okay. It's your birthday. If that's what you want, I'll buy it for you.
Thanks, Dad.
Sumi,
why didn't you hand in your homework?
What? I emailed it last Friday.
You just wrote your name and student number with no attached file.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that. Can I send the file this afternoon?
I'm afraid that's not possible. The deadline was last Friday.
Oh, no. I can't believe that I made such a big mistake.
7번. 다음을 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르시오.
Number 1.
How would you like to pay?
By credit card. Number 2.
I was disappointed with the film.
You were? I felt the same way. Number 3.
This jacket is too big for me.
Would you like to exchange it for a smaller one? Number 4.
When do you think we can finish the project?
I don't know whether you like it or not. Number 5.
You look so pretty. Is that a new dress?
Yes, it's a birthday gift from my mom.
8번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Helen, I've heard the movie The Man from Somewhere is a box office hit. Have you seen it?
No, not yet.
Why don't we go see it Friday night?
I'd love to, but I wonder if there are tickets available.
I can check for tickets with my cell phone right now. Oh, there are still a few left.
That's good. Can you book them for us? Then I'll buy some popcorn.
That sounds perfect.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 담긴 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, I have a special present for you. Please close your eyes.
Okay. What is it?
Now open your eyes and look at this.
Wow! It's a new bookshelf. Did you make it yourself?
Of course. You're such a bookworm. I hope you like it.
Yeah, I love it. There couldn't be a better present for me.
10번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
Did you enjoy your meal?
Yes, very much. Thank you. How much do I owe you?
You had the T-bone steak, French fries, and a salad. So your total is $30.
That's with a 50% discount, right?
Yes, the regular price for the same meal is $60. This is the price of the discounted lunch special.
Thank you. It was delicious. Here's my credit card.
11번 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me. Can you give me a wake-up call for 7 a.m.? I have a plane to catch tomorrow morning.
Sure. What's your room number?
It's room 902.
Okay. Is there anything else I can help you with?
I'll need a taxi to the airport at 8 a.m.
No problem. I'll have one ready for you.
12번. 다음을 듣고 Angel English Camp에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Are you looking for an English camp? Our Angel English Camp was founded in 2000. We provide modern dormitory facilities as well as high-tech computer labs to promote a quality learning environment. The camp is located in Ottawa. Our program includes English conversation in the morning and sports activities in the afternoon. For more information, visit our website www.angelenglishcamp.com.
13번. 다음 공항 주차 안내도를 보면서 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 주차할 구역을 고르시오.
Honey, where should we park at the airport?
The long-term parking is cheaper, isn't it?
Right, but it's too far from the entrances.
Then we can park in the short-term parking lot.
What about Section A or B? We can exchange some money at the bank before boarding.
But Section C is closest to our airline's entrance. It would be convenient to check in first, because we have a lot of baggage.
I agree. Then let's park there.
14번. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 설명인지 고르시오.
This is a team sport using a ball. You can play it both indoors and outdoors. The goal is high above the ground. A net is attached to a metal ring on a board, and the bottom of the net is open. People score by throwing the ball into the net. You don't need any other equipment to play. You can dribble the ball with your hands, but not with your feet.
15번 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Vicky. What are you doing here?
I'm handing out pictures of my puppy to people.
Why are you doing that?
I was walking him in the park yesterday, but he ran away while I was doing my exercises.
That's strange. Have you checked at any of the animal shelters?
Yes, but he's nowhere to be found. Could you help me find my puppy?
Sure, no problem. Give me some of the pictures and I'll pass them out to people.
16번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 구입할 물건을 고르시오.
James, the front tire of my bicycle keeps going flat. I took the tube out of the tire, but I couldn't find the hole.
Don't worry. Just put the tube in some water and you'll find it.
Like this? Wow! Now I can see the air bubbles coming from the holes.
Let me see. There are several holes, so you need to put in a new tube.
But I don't have an extra one.
Then we need to go out and buy a new one.
Okay, let's go.
17번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 숀이 엄마에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sean bought a new suit for his job interview tomorrow. He wants to look nice for the interview, but he's not sure if he looks okay in his new clothes. So he decides to ask his mom how he looks in his new suit. In this situation, what would Sean most likely say to his mom? Mom?
18번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Honey, I'm busy cooking. Can you take the garbage out for me?
But isn't it Wednesday today? We're supposed to take it out on Thursdays.
Oh, I forgot. You're right. I wish we could do that every day.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
As a matter of fact, there is. We need to change the light bulb in the bathroom. It's out.
Okay, I'll do it right now.
19번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Tommy. You told me your mom's birthday is this coming Sunday. Did you buy a present for her?
Not yet. I wanted to get her a hat, but they were all so expensive at the department store.
Oh, the problem is money, huh?
Yeah. I saved some money while doing my part-time job, but it's not enough.
Then, why don't you shop for a hat online?
Why is it better to do that?
20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Jinsu. What's the matter?
Hi, Susan. I'm worried about my English presentation tomorrow.
Have you written down what you're going to say?
Yes, I have. But I'm having trouble memorizing it.
You don't have to memorize every word. Just think about the key words.
What do you mean?
Just write down the key words on a small note card. Then you can look at them during the presentation.